We're flushing out our windows, which honestly we have not done in probably longer than should have. We should do this every year or two. So sediment gets in there, we clean it out with our shovel so that the rain barrel is going through. And we'll get our top back on. We'll get our top back on, clean it out, put fresh soil in it, and then we'll put in some marigolds, some basil, maybe some cilantro. Yeah, we'll give it a good cleaning because we can see there's still a lot of sediment down in the bottom. Ready to refill.